Alcide?
We let ourselves inside. The situation is one demanding some haste, you understand?
How did you know where we were?
My little birds, they tell me many, many things. My lady, the war begins now.
Then you were unsuccessful in stopping the Rosarian fleet?
I used a variety of methods. All went according to plan until it came time to request withdrawal of our most devoted generals. In their enthusiasm for war, our great military leaders went behind my back straight to Marquis Sandor's resistance.
The resistance?
During training, a division of the resistance ignored their orders and disappeared. They were next found exchanging broadsides with the Imperials over old Nabradia.
Why would they go there? They were asking to be found.
You misunderstand. Those ships must surely belong to Rosarian Division. They may have joined Ondor's resistance forces as patriots or even mercenaries, but in reality they are regulars of the Rosarian army, under direct command of our war pavilion. This fifth column has invaded Imperial airspace and provoked a response. Unable to abandon them, His Excellency the Marquis was obliged to give his main fleet the order to attack. And the battleground is Dalmasca.
Should this fight drag on, Rosaria will enter the fray. The defense of Dalmasca is their excuse, and we will have a war between empires.
Correct. They will bide their time waiting to strike until the Empire has spent itself against the Marquis. But then he will crush them and the Marquis both between his hands.
Vayne holds the Dusk Shard no longer. His advantage is lost.
Vayne has advantages enough. He stands on higher ground, and my birds tell me he has awoken something quite large. Bahamut, Lord of the Sky. There was a stirring in the mist, in the direction of Ridorana, I am told. Bahamut awoke soon after this.
It is the mist that came before the crystal was undone. It breathed life into this Bahamut. If Rathus had not stopped it when he did, how much more mist might it have drunk? All went according to Dr. Cid's designs.
Yes, the man's last great accomplishment, I fear. And so it falls to me to put an end to the thing.
Vayne commands Bahamut himself?
He comes to Rabanaster.
Then I will defend Dalmasca and stop this Bahamut. This is my charge.
That's our charge, actually.
It's our home. It belongs to us all.
And my charge is to hinder and delay this Rosarian invasion for as long as is possible. I will do what I can. Yes. When this unpleasantness is done, you must come to Rosaria. I will take you to the Amber Vale of Clan Margrace. Such things I will show you. Until then, I will be waiting.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.